Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're gonna go ahead and do our Tops series with baseball. Hobby 12 box full case number one. All right, team on the screen right there. Nobody want to trade, it seems like. So get your popcorn ready, rah-rah. Because it's going to be a ride to Funky Town. You're sorting cards? Well, I wish you were here helping me pack stack. Because I could definitely use the help. Alright, let me... at least everyone doing something constructive with their time. Good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. Well, this is my first look at the hobby. There's either one auto or relic in every hobby box. So good luck to all. I will open the silver packs at the end. For my sanity and yours, I want to go pack by pack here. All right. Number one, Schroeder. Number one. Number two has yet to fill yet. That's a 2021 Randy Dobnik Twins. Yeah, right now that's not gonna happen. Insert. Espino Blue Jays rookie, Paredes Tigers rookie, Pache Braves rookie. That's a good one. Johnson Indians rookie, Marshall D-backs rookie, White Mariners rookie, die cut. Oh wow, look at that. Bent like hell. This card's fine though. Kershaw Dodgers, die cut. Nasty bend on these cards. Mm-hmm. Seriously? More cards bent? What is this? Man, that is no bueno. Wow. Larkin Ridge. Nothing good in those cards, but still. So just so far, it was just what, three packs at least? This one's fine. That is so weird. Good too. Yeah, luckily none of those bank cards were anything of good value. Pony Giants insert. Trump Giants rookie. $4.99, Mitch Moreland, Padres. Everyone knows the rules. Might be hammered by the end of this break. I'm about to down the rest of this coffee, is what I'm about to do. Joey Bart, rookie Giants. We got Carlson, Cardinals rookie. Garcia Giants, I'm sorry, Yankees rookie. Those are A's insert. Taylor Astro rookie. Let me put this away. Pelicans and the Mavericks about to tip off. Zion versus Luka. the 2021 Lux Dodgers. There's a Brave rookie. Yeah, I don't know about this pack by pack thing. I think we should pack stack with you. Peterson Mets rookie. To hit a Raider rookie. Royals Dodgers rookie. Mountcastle Orioles rookie. Notice. The Lewis rookie cup. I'm gonna have to drink the rest of this coffee. Boy. Nice, Travis Dardon. Foil, Braves. Yeah, I think I'm gonna pack stacks from here on out. Castellani rookie, Heath Royals rookie, Mackenzie Indians rookie. Pete Alonso insert. Livardis. Royals rookie. We have the Louis Robert spring training cap logo. Very nice. Pritchard of the Celtics. Think he's going to be a star? That is high praise. Reprint insert there. World Series, the Rookie Cup. Yeah, Celtics are guard heavy. Well, they're probably gonna make a trade before the trading deadline. Adell Angels rookie. Stevenson Reds, Alvarez Marlins. Mize Tigers rookie. Sixto Marlins rookie. Pearson Blue Jays rookie. A foil Mitch Keller Pirates. World Series. Didn't didn't Peyton get hurt earlier this year? I thought he had like a knee injury or something like that. Seager World Series. The White Sox hit was Lewis Robert. Relic. Your favorite cap relic. He met his Mets rookie. Madrigal, Mets rookie. Damn, it's freaking hot in here. My goodness. Bomb, Phillies rookie. I gotta turn that temperature down. Huh, since when does Gonsolin have the rookie cup? That's new to me. Well, at least I never noticed that. Through the years. Mookie Betts World Series. Okay. Oh, so the injury wasn't that serious then, Ryan. Okay. Because I remember it happening earlier. Like, it happened, like, early in the season. And people were making it seem like it was a big deal. And he was playing very well to start the year. All right. Let me go... That thing was at 73. Hot as heck. So I'm sorry, the silver pack's done at the end. Mavs off to a hot start against the Pelicans. Pack stacking. Raul, I mean, I don't know if the White Sox are available in hobby number two, but go ahead and pick them up if you haven't already done so. Howard Phillies, Abreu Yankees, Screwball Tigers. Like these reprints. Javier Astros rookie. White Dodgers rookie. Rendon Angels insert. Marlins team card. Dunning White Sox rookie. Through the years. Johnson Indians, Marshall D-backs, Espinal Blue Jays, White Mariners, Garcia Nationals, that's a good one. What do we have here? It's a short print for the Pirates, Roberto Clemente. Cool looking card, very nice. R.I.P. Roberto. That reminds me of the the Waterboy movie. Anytime I hear the name Roberto, it just reminds me of Bobby Boucher's dad. Change his name to Roberto to sound more exotic. It's me, your daddy, Roberto. Anyway, Pure White Sox, Mejia D-backs, Nader Marlins. Espinal, rookie foil, Blue Jays. What's going on with that chat? Come on, folks. Wake up. Talk to me. What's going on, Ryan? You seen me on ESPN. The heck? I wish, man. Pache Braves rookie. Alvarez Marlins, Mays Tigers, Sanchez Marlins, Pearson Blue Jays, Kershaw Dodgers, Dalbec Red Sox, Adele Angels. There's an autograph for the A's, Sean Murphy. 70 years of baseball. Not numbered, but it is autographed. Decent. A's on the board. Shouts out to Brad. Congrats, Brad. Let's get that second hobby case filled so we can get closer to that $500 giveaway tonight. Mr. Rivera with the die-cut Yankees. Zion back-to-back dunks. 10 points. 5 for 5 from the field. Has not missed a shot. But he's already on the bench. What is it, like a timeout or something? Bomb Phillies rookie. Willie Cardinals to 300, Jacob Junis Royals. Cause it's hard to keep track of, Ryan. It's hard to keep track of that while I'm breaking. And plus, I kind of rather people just buy teams to the store, too. And I'm lazy, I guess, Ryan, if we're being honest. Yeah, that's also a factor. But a better question is, Ryan, what filler are you interested in? I really can't. Like, I really can't multitask. Yeah, I'm one of those people that if I have a task, I concentrate solely on that task. But I give it max effort. If you start giving me more tasks, then productivity is affected negatively. Most men can't multitask, fun fact. Like Raul, fun fact about Raul can't pee standing up. He's got to sit down to pee, you know? And he can actually pee. He can do number one and number two at the same time then. He's shy though, so. Kinsler, Marlins foil? Ryan, what filler are you interested in? Bojangles. I mean, yeah. Oh, shit. Mountcastle Orioles rookie. You know what, Ryan? You're absolutely right, bro. So let me finish this box. And I'll put a filler together towards the next hobby. Break. Nice reprint there. I mean, I'm multitasking right now. I'm breathing at the same time as I'm doing all this, and you know, pretty impressive. All right, let's get this out the way. All right. Quick little pause in the action here. Let's see. So, series one hobby. Copy and paste. Do that. Boom, boom. And let me see where we're at with those teams. All right. So Mariners gone. Marlins, Mets. Royals. Astros, White Sox, Cubs, Nationals, Angels, Red Sox, Padres, Blue Jays, Orioles, Braves, Pirates, Reds, and the Cardinals. So, copy number two should be at 11 left. Is that where that's at? Yep, 11. All right, cool. So let's get out of here. Ryan takes the Celtics in hoops. So that's down to 7. Very nice. Right, let's see if we can fill this other hobby right after this. So it'll be hobby number 2, filler, random teams. We have A's, Brewers, D-backs, Dodgers, Giants, Indians, Rangers, Rays, Rockies, Twins, and the Yankees. The 11 spots. A 55 per. How many laps total? 100, J-Man? Total. Oh, she's a quarter of the way there. Pache rookie. Braves. Garcia Nationals rookie. So far, one. Edgar. Need to fill two more. Totally possible. We got a few breaks that are close in the single digits. We just need people to buy their teams. Or buy a team. History of top scorer. Stevenson rookie insert. Sounds good, Edgar. It's exactly what she wants. J-Mess having to split time between his girlfriend and her and his boyfriend. Bomb. Phillies rookie. We got a relic for Hurop Brewers. That counts as a hit. The Dawn. Moncastle Orioles rookie. Jimenez Mets rookie. Rodrigo White Sox rookie. Gonna be sore front and back Monday, J-Miz. It is Valentine's Day weekend, so, you know, why not? Mike Trout. Die Cut. Bats World Series. DeJong, Cardinals foil. Get that cardio, baby. Edgar, you got any plans for the weekend? Taking your lady somewhere, maybe? Dunning, White, rookies. Maeda, Twins, foil. Mountcastle, rookie. Cup. Let's put this away. I feel like there's way more cards in hobby than in jumbo. Maybe it just feels like that because there's just way more packs to open and more boxes. Man, then you guys wonder why I fall asleep. Chat is asleep right now. My goodness. All right, what do we have here? To 299. Manny Machado Padres. That's a cool picture. Nice. Flowers, chocolates, make her dinner. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, man, just keep it simple, you know? To 2021 John Lester Cubs. Louis Robert. Casey Mize, Tigers rookie. Sixto, Marlins rookie. These cards are so cool. Trump rookie. Duffy, Royals foil, Joey Bart, Giants rookie, Carlson Cardinals rookie. Whitley Cardinals rookie, Sanchez Marlins rookie, Garcia Yankees, excuse me, Singer Royals rookie. Three boxes down so far. Whole bunch of base cards. Too busy getting buckets, Ra-Ra. That's what happens when you're an NBA baller. Trump transfer be like Astros. Drew. Harrison, a Bart rookie, Carlson Cardinals, Willie Cardinals rookie. My boy was watching NASCAR and basketball at the same time. Hashtag America. Joe Dell. Liam Hendricks, A's foil. Mountcastle Orioles rookie. No big names are there. Alonzo and LaMelo putting up similar numbers. Only difference is LaMelo's a rookie. That is crazy. Yeah, hopefully they don't waste his talent on that team. Feels like a different card stock, but it's not. To 70, Ricky Blake Taylor Astros. Thank you. mix the vets with my rookie pile. There we go. Order restored. The 2021 Matt Olson A's. Yeah, definitely, because man, I mean, doesn't help that the chat is pretty much dead too. But definitely got to get the blood pumping somehow. That's a cool Tatis. Got Alec Baum, Phillies, rookie. Jimenez, Mets rookie. Better go White Sox rookie. Margaret Lord. What's going on with you this weekend, Brian? You got any plans? I probably asked you already. Really just trying to make conversation at this point. All right, let me answer this real quick. Wait, no, I got okay, there it is. Place that order, baby. All right. Had to get that grub in. Order me a little steak burrito. Three-day weekend, that's right. Monday, is President's Day, if I'm not mistaken. At least, you know, another day to relax, hopefully for you. Yeah, rah-rah, but the main event should be good. Hopefully, anyway. And the Heat play tomorrow, too, at 9 o'clock against one of the best teams in the West. The Heat are on a 4-game winning streak, but we're also at the start of a 7-game road trip. So if the Heat can win some games on this road trip, definitely help us get back into the swing of things. Spencer Howard, rookie auto for the Phillies. Not the bomb, but at least a hit for the Phils. A little something for Raul. I know, right, Ra-Ra? You know, it's effective, though. It is effective. I mean, if you just got to keep your distance from the guy, which is easier said than done. I think Masvidal could have knocked him out if he didn't have, you know, just a week to get his weight together. And if Masvidal had a full training camp, I think he would have knocked out Usman. Pache, rookie for the Braves. Dal Beck, Red Sox rookie foil. What about you, Ra-Ra? You got any plans for Valentine's Day? You and your ladies of the night? You gonna take them to the Sizzler? Does that place even exist anymore? There you go, Stranger Time is the best time. All right. Man, I can't believe we're only 4 boxes in. Wow. Yeah, there's definitely more cards in hobby than in jumbo. There's gotta be. No foreplay needed. Straight to business. JMS. I'm going as fast as I can, man. Can't rush greatness. Boy Zion just feasting on that paint. Zion 19 points on 8 of 8 shooting. Has yet to miss a shot. Probably done. Probably. How you doing, man? Hope you're doing well. Hope you got some reservations to Pound Town this weekend. $4.99 Eduardo Rodriguez for Red Sox. Jimenez, Mets rookie. Edgar, I'm going out of town with my girlfriend for a couple days. Zion with 21 points in the first half, career high for points and a half. 21. Hasn't missed a shot yet from the field. Nah, for a couple days, not weeks. Maybe one day, but not right now. Taking her to Baltimore? No. What's in Baltimore? Jordell, Angels, rookie. Taking her to Tampa. What? I'm not doing that either. Madrigal rookie. White Sox. Yeah, apparently, I mean, I've been pack stacking the last few boxes. But it looks like I'm going to have to pack stack, like, multiple boxes. Spencer Howard, Phillies rookie to 2021. This thing is brutal, man. My rookie insert. Well, that depends. If I'm here till 4 in the morning, then I think we can get it done. Plus, there's other options aside from hobby. We got that Donner's Optic football and that hoop stuff too. The autos are not guaranteed, Jameis. You know that. You either get an autograph or a relic per box. Now, after I'm done here, I am gonna pack stack the rest of these boxes because this is just ridiculous. I mean, it takes me about close to 2 hours to do a jumbo case, mind you. So, hobby, I think, has more cards. Ooh, excuse me. Joey Bart rookie. Carlson rookie. Like these old school cards. There's an auto. And the Brewers already had a relic. Now they got an auto. There you go, Don. Keston Hiura. On-card Brewers autograph. Very nice. Not numbered, but it is autographed. Die cut for Ernie Banks, Cubs. Mike Minor A's foil. Alright. It is time to take it up several notches. Yeah, hunting for those Sotos. Trying to get a Soto autograph. That's true, Rara, but where's the fun in that? Everywhere. I'll open these for now. Don't want to get too crazy. What's LaMelo doing? Last I saw, he had 20 points, 9 rebounds, playing against Edwards and the Timberwolves. Spring schedule what? Minor leagues realigned along regional lines. Minor leagues now have 120 affiliates, 40 fewer than in 2019. Dodgers receive infielder Sheldon News and Gus Varland. Dodgers A's trade. A's receive Adam Kolarek and Cody Thomas. It's probably a cap space situation. I don't know. Neither of those people are big names. Alright, I opened two boxes, took the packs out of another two, they're just sitting there, and then we have three boxes sealed, so for the sake of my sanity, I'm going to go ahead and look through these cards. Mize Tigers rookie, Sanchez Marlins rookie. Angels. David Bode? Did you pronounce that? Cubs foil. Thank you. Seager World Series foil, Dodgers. Oh boy. I think it's looking closer to 3 hours on this, man. This is. I knew there was a lot of cards, but I didn't know there was this much. Oh boy. It's almost here. I hope there's somebody downstairs in the lobby. Otherwise, I gotta let this person in. But I'll cross that bridge when I get to it. Long time for Orioles rookie. Got an auto for the Orioles, Dean Kramer. The sleeve would be nice. There we go. Not numbered though. The hit for the Orioles nonetheless. Billy McAvee, Giants die cut. Let me top loaders. Top loader time. Shape Braves rookie. Garcia, Nationals rookie. I think I hear somebody knocking. Be right back. Yeah, buddy. All right. Thought I had to go down to the lobby, but we got a security guard down there. That's why they pay them the big bucks. Jimenez Metrokey. There we go. White Sox rookie. Bomb Phillies rookie. Thank you, Ray. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're staying warm out there in Chi-Town. Yeah, might be in your neck of the woods later this year, man. For the National. We got Joey Votto to $2.99 here for the Reds. And life is great, man. Can't complain. Glad to be working. I will be taking the next couple days off. I am going to spend the weekend with my girlfriend up in Orlando for Valentine's Day. So looking forward to that little mini vacation. JD Davis, Mets foil. Yeah, man, the Nationals are a great time. And hopefully this year I can make more time to go out and enjoy the city. You know, last time I was in Chicago, I didn't really get a chance to, go out and explore. Possibly might see Mickey if we're lucky. Arenado Rockies to 2021. You got any plans for Valentine's Day, Ray? By the way, how's your dad, man? If I'm lucky, I'm able to catch a Cubs or White Sox game while I'm up there in Chicago. Away. Got another box here opened up. Got the 2021 Ryan Yarbrough for the Rays. Wow, Zion has yet to miss a shot from the field. 27 points on 12 of 12 shooting. My goodness. I mean, all his shots are coming in the paint, so there's that, but that's still pretty impressive. It's Chinese New Year weekend, so you're celebrating that. Nice. Lots of food, video chats with the wife's parents. Nice. Hopefully they're staying safe. Oh, nice in Arizona for the winter. Staying nice and warm, hopefully. Lewis rookie cup. Joey Bart, Giants rookie. Nice, Ray. That's pretty funny. He's enjoying Mai Tais by the beach and you're shoveling snow. Got a Mountcastle Orioles rookie. That's a cool number, Ryan reprint. Let's put this away. Oh, yeah, you're coming down to Florida? Well, what part? Rookies. These are the We got Wade Davis, Rockies foil. Paredes, Tigers rookie foil. Can't go wrong with vacationing in South Florida, that's for sure. As long as you avoid the eventual hurricane. Garcia Nationals rookie. /70 Mitch Moreland, Padres. Pache, Brave rookie. Seager World Series. Bomb Phillies rookie. Yeah, the hobby's supposed to have more color than jumbo. But yeah, the parallels are pretty hard to come by. He ran his Mets rookie. Madrigal White Sox rookie. This is a history of Topps card, but it's got Ken Griffey on there, which is Mariners, so I'm going to go ahead and give that to the Mariners. They have made a decision on that. So many cards. Gotta be something huge in one of these last five boxes. Matt Olson A's relic. He's already on the board. Adele, Angels rookie. Robinson, Orioles, they cut. Come on. Come on. Butterfingers. They're going Yankees foil. All right, I have two boxes that I already took the packs out of. So, might as well open them up. Wow, Porzingis has 33 and Doncic has 32 for the Mavericks. They already got 106 points with 2 minutes left in the third quarter. Jeez. Open these up. Well, Bob, at least we get him out the way, you know. I'm down. And I do have the next 2 days off. I will be taking the next 2 days off to spend time with my girl for Valentine's Day. So you know, I'll have some R&R time. Kimmy, why are you apologizing? How are you doing, Kimmy? Happy Valentine's Day weekend. Oh wow. We got a bunch of stuff moving. Let me see. The Mavs and Six are gone. The Bulls and Six are gone. Got some mixture spots gone. Thank you, Ashley. Angelo, Nuggets gone. Sixers gone. The Heat are gone and Six as well. Awesome. Thank you, Angelo. Yankees and two are gone. So, wow. Hoops number six is down to three teams. Actually, two teams. Is that right? Yep. Hoops number six is down to the Suns and Wizards. Yankees. Ray took Yankees and Hobby too. Thank you. The Dodgers are gone in Hobby 2. The A's are gone in Hobby 2. And the Rangers gone in Hobby 2. So Hobby 2 down to 7. Yup. Nice. Hell yeah. Thank you all. Alright, so I noticed that this entire box that I've been opening here, half the cards have like a nasty fold on there. I don't know what that's about. but it seems like it's the entire box. And the box on the outside looked fine. No damage to the box, and no damage to the packs either. Like, that just came, you know, through quality control that way. Wolfie in the house. A brawl broke out between flippers and collectors at a Target in Minnesota. Two people arrested. Oh, damn. That sucks. Alright, let's go through this box here that's all messed up. See, look at this. That sucks. Alright. But see, that still has a little bit. That one's fine. Well, thank God at least the rookies are fine. You know, the veteran base, you know, kind of whatever about that, but you know, these are fine. Nice. See, this one's good. Christian Pache, foil, Braves. J-Mess, LOL. Well, listen, man. Lesson learned on this hobby here. So I'm gonna attack the hobby case differently in the second one. Now that I know what I'm up against, I severely underestimated it. Got a Mountcastle rookie right here for the Orioles. Very nice. Nice reprint for the Griffey. To 2021 Brewers. Well, that one's in good condition, not all bent up. Philly Spencer Howard autograph. I almost don't want to ship these cards that are messed up, to be honest with you. What's up, Terry? These are all fine. That's a cool Yankees there. These are messed up. Nice, the sixth though, unscathed. Yu Darvish Cubs foil. More of that nonsense there. That sucks. Ah, the Joe Adell. Nice. The Joe Adell, no damage. These are good. The Mize. Dang, autograph Terry. That's nice, man. Happy birthday, Merry Christmas. Damage. These are fine. These are all bent. Thankfully, nothing of value there. Get that out the way. These are fine. These are all just, this is just gonna go straight to the trash. Alright, those are good. Nice, sounds good, Terry. Bent. Bent. And hopefully nothing of value got bent. I don't understand how they let that go. Just, that's ridiculous. JMS, are you watching the Pelicans Mavericks game? So, here's a short print. Stan Musial, Cardinals. Very nice. Code number 230. That is a short print. And that does count as a hit. Very nice. Holding three bats. Rookies, PI, everything. So all these cards are messed up. So let me go through them. I mean, I don't. If you want them, I don't mind. I just don't feel right sending these. You know what I mean? Like, there's a rookie. There's another rookie. I don't mind shipping them. Another rookie. Let me get those World Series cards too. Yeah, it's not. Luckily, most of them are veterans. So this entire stack, as you can see, bent up. Yeah, man, it's pretty crazy, pretty ridiculous. And it's like half the cards of from the packs are like that. At least from that one box. So I don't understand how that happens. How you let one half of the of the pack go by? Looks like they get ran over by a truck. Alright, so those are all veterans. Alright, luckily most of them are veterans. Now, there are some rookies here that, you know, are bent up. So I'll ship them. And then, I guess, you know, give Tops the old talking to. Their customer service is pretty on point. You know, so they'll probably replace the card for you. All right, so these are all good. And so are these. I haven't gone through these, so here we go. Got a Pichet, Brave rookie. Garcia, Nationals rookie. I'm just glad nothing of value got messed up there with those cards that were folded. Mets, Jimenez rookie. Madrigal, White Sox rookie. Baum, Phillies rookie. Wow. Zion has 31 points. Has only missed one shot from the field. 13 of 14. My goodness. Down by 10, though. Max Acuna. Oh, to 189. Luke Voit, Yankees. We got a Javi Baez Cubs relic. What's it called again? Something with a C, right, Wolfie? CG? I don't know what it's called. I forget what it's called. I mean, more competition for BGS and PSA. HGA is what it's called, or HSA. I think I heard someone say that they are ex-employees from PSA or BGS or something like that, and they decided to start their own grading company. Yeah, if they're expensive, then they're not going to last very long. Okay, so these cards are good. These, not so much. All right, I got another stack here. This entire stack is good. Let's see what we got. Got a Luzardo A's relic. A's doing pretty good. What's up, Jim? Right, you guys are checking it up. That's what I'm talking about. Let me go through this. It's a bomb for the Phillies rookie. Willie Mays Giants die cut. Ah, that's right, kids play. That's what I'm thinking of. Jimenez Mets rookie. Where do you go, White Sox rookie? Gordon, Royals foil. Pache Brave rookie. All right, oh, let me check the store. Giants are gone in hobby. Wizards are gone in hoops. So there's one team left in hoops. That's the Suns. And there's six teams left in hobby number two. There you go, Raul. $350. Ooh, that's nice. Number to 70, Aaron Judge Yankees. Very nice. Casey Mize Tigers. What up, Marcus? this dude. Joe Adell, Angels. Joey Bart rookie. Carlson, Cardinals rookie. Oh snap. I do believe we have unlocked the $500 giveaway. Take that out. And take that out. Boom, boom! That's what I'm talking about. Nice. So we filled hobby one and two and hoops number six. So if you bought into either of those breaks, you have a chance to win $500 tonight. And if we can get more breaks filled, I'll add more money to that pot. Nice, Joe Adell foil, rookie Angels. Very nice. Anybody want to drive down to Florida and help me pack stack this business? I'll pay you in break credit. Well, the closest one is Freak. So come on down, Freak. I'll pay you in dummy cards. John Gray, Rockies to 2021. Ashley in the house. That is an understatement. And guess what? I'm still not done. Still got another three boxes to add to this glorious, glorious smorgasbord of cards. Lock this pile down some. That's a lot more manageable. Okay. And still gotta open the silver packs too. Yes, Drew. Yes. Your Optic still has 13 teams left. We can get it done tonight. Nah, Drew. Oh, yeah, no, not gonna happen. I mean, kids play. That's fine. I'm off the next. I'm actually off the next 4 days. So I don't mind staying here till 6 if that's what it takes. I mean, y'all seem to forget I did go 21 hours straight one time doing breaks. As long as we're filling breaks, I will stay and do them. And we got a Hank Aaron short print right here for the Braves. Nice. It has been a while since I pulled the whole nighter. I mean, I got a coffee pot full of that Black Magic. So I'm ready to rock and roll. Now, a lot's changed since then, kids play, for better or worse. Joey Bart rookie. I mean, I haven't fallen asleep during this break. So, you know, there you go. Progress. First, I already know how I'm going to attack the next one. I'm not sleeving anything that's not an autograph, a numbered card, or a relic. Those top rookies, yeah, my sorter can handle that. Those foils, yeah, my sorter can handle that. That's what I pay her for anyway. Ain't nobody trying to sit here for 3 hours watching this madness. Well, here's the deal. After this, I'm going to do hoops. And then after that, I got to do that hobby case. Unless we can fill something else. So, you know, with that being said, let's get that optic cracking. If we can fill that optic before I get done with that hoops, I'll do that optic. And then I'll leave that hobby for last. That's not, nope, that's not gonna work for me. Nah, Edgar, I mean, it's not a big deal, man. There's a lot worse things I could be doing right now. It's not numbered. Mets with a little something there. Ichiro Mariners. Get more baseball in the store. I just might. I might just do like a mega PYT. 3 cases of jumbo, 3 cases of hobby, all in one. That would be insane. I'm not even bothering flipping cards right side of anymore. Wolfie, I would tell you, but she's probably watching. And I don't want to spoil the surprise. But I will be giving her some salami. I'll tell you that much. You know, raw 100% Colombian salami will be part of the festivities. I swear I've never seen that card before, but it's a base card. Nate Pearson, Blue Jays rookie. I should, Bob. Put that girl to work. I was trying to convince her to come, like, if we go to the National this year. I was trying to convince her, like, come on, babe. You know, come to Chicago for a week. Oh, yeah. I'm down. But you got to sort cards, though. The 21, Humberto Mejia, D-backs. Have I showed everyone what she looks like? No. That's just creepy. Why can't they just have the cards facing all one direction? Well, why? Sixto Marlins. Oh my goodness, Wolfie. Yeah, but if he slapped her back, it would have been a problem. If I were him, I would have called the police. Arrest this woman. To $4.99, Alex Verdugo, Red Sox. Not very long, Edgar. A few months. I would say since like November. But we've been friends for years. Like, we've known each other for a while. Just the timing was never right, you know what I mean? Non-cancel rookie Orioles. Shoot, kids play, watch me do it. You know, the last thing I'm going to do is put my hands on a female. I know how that story ends. But you better believe I'm going to call the police on her. What the fuck? You got me fucked up. I've seen that story many times. And spoiler alert, it never ends well for the man. So you can be the macho man if you like, brother. But I'll be quick to call the police. Wow, Luka went off for 46 points tonight. Wow, the Pelicans scored 130 points and lost. Yep, that is true, Raul. Gallo Rangers foil. Bart Giants rookie. Carlson Cardinals rookie. Garcia Nationals rookie. Deshaun, Cardinals relic. Ryan, Rangers, Dykut. Workman, Phillies, foil. Yeah, I haven't seen too many gold foils in this hobby case. Carlson, Cardinals rookie. Jay Brave rookie. Ah, that explains that. That's what I figured. /70, Mitch White, Dodgers rookie. Madrigal, rookie White Sox. Baum, Phillies rookie. Jimenez, Mets rookie. Joe Adell, rookie Angel. Drink some water. Excuse me. Mize, Tigers rookie. Sixto, Marlins rookie. Bueller, Dodgers, World Series foil. /99, the vintage stock for Eduardo Rodriguez, Red Sox. Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Mountcastle Orioles rookie. And now the last box mojo. Almost there, and it's only taking us about a little over 2.5 hours. Last box mojo. Yeah, so far the case has been a little weak, so to speak. See if we can hit a monster here for somebody. Finally, last box mojo. Good luck, everyone. We got Blake Snell to 2021. A Nationals rookie. Pache Braves rookie. Let me go. Bomb Phillies. I am getting hungry. I got that burrito waiting for me. He managed Mets rookie. You think so, Wolfie? I mean, they're getting they're getting ran out their own gym right now by the Grizzlies, down 11-2. And Anthony Davis was out with an Achilles injury the last couple games. What's that about? Short print, Mike Clevinger, Padres. Gnarly, dude. Padres on the board. Am I not watching live or something? No, I'm live. I'm watching on Hulu TV. But the internet broadcast is slower than the TV cable or satellite broadcast. Mines, Tigers, Sixto, Marlins. Excuse me. Lester Cubs, Foil. Excuse me. Adele Angels. Quinn, Foil, Phillies. All right, I need some water. Three rows of that monster box, straight veteran base cards. My goodness. Yeah, it's official. Way more cards in hobby than in jumbo. Drew, my dog. I mean, yeah, that is frowned upon, you know. But I do appreciate, although I don't condone that behavior, I know it was done out of love for your boy, so I appreciate you. Javi Baez, little Cubs action. It's not numbered, but it's nice. Yeah, I top loaded it for you, Ray. The Baez. Clean looking card. And we have Aaron Nola here to 199 Phillies relic. Jeter, Yankees die cut. Yup, Grizzlies putting that smack down right now. Lakers have to take another timeout. You gotta love it. Mountcastle rookie Orioles. Can you believe it? Last stack! Send me an A's foil. Yeah, I'm proud of myself. I did not fall asleep on this break. With the odds stacked against me, I prevailed. Next hobby case is going to be way faster. I'm not sleeving any rook. Like, only thing I'm sleeving are foils, autographs, relics, numbered cards, and die cuts. Like, everything else, my sorter is going to handle. Because this is 3 hours? Crazy. Oh, yes. Yeah, well, sure, why not? Just, you know. Alright, cool. Silver pack time. Got Casey Mize, Tigers rookie. Davey Garcia, Yankees. Let's see if we can hit an autograph in one of these. Or a super fractor. Brian Hayes, rookie Pirates. Ooh, I see some color there. Mountcastle, Orioles rookie. /299 Scherzer Nationals. /150 Chris Bryant Cubs. The Scherzer? No, Raul. It'd have to be numbered to 10 or less to be considered a hit. I do have that in the description. As far as what's considered a hit or not. We got Jimenez. Rookie Mets. /75 Greg Maddux, Braves. Mackenzie, Indian rookie. Carlson, rookie Cardinals. Singer, rookie Royals. Two packs left. Joey Bart, rookie Giants. All right, come on, one auto. Sixto, Marlins rookie. And that is going to do it. Alrighty. So, we got a random these history of Topps cards. So, I'm going to put them all in one sleeve. Not bad, Drew. Not bad, right? All right, so random those history of Topps cards. Random on the screen. Where's my... Okay, all right. No random. Let's put it on the screen. There we go. Everyone has a shot at the history of Topps cards. So we'll copy and paste the teams into the randomizer. We're going to go 12 times. Good luck. Top name wins the history of Topps cards. Which is kind of a big deal if you're into that kind of stuff anyway. And the one shot 12. Boom, 12. Astros get them. Cool. All right. So let me go over the hits here. Yeah, that's about right. All right, three short prints. Clemente Pirates. Musial Cardinals. Clevinger Padres. Actually, didn't we hit a Hank Aaron one too? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did. Pretty sure there were four. Yeah. Yep, there it is. I knew it. All right. So the Hank Aaron short print. Four short prints in the case. We have a Robert White Sox relic, Hero Brewers, Olsen A's, Bias Cubs, Alonso Mets, Lusardo A's, DeJean Cardinals, and Nola Phillies /199. Autographs. Murphy A's, Howard Phillies, Hura Brewers, and Kramer Orioles. All right, hitless giveaway time. Top five names. We'll get $20 and break credit each for a total of $100. So, if your name isn't bold in the list, that means you got a hit. Copy and paste it. Let me double check that. All right. Going 12 times. Here we go. Money shot 12. Boom. Top five. Raul, Don, Darren, Anthony, and Jeremy. Congrats to you five. You'll be getting $20 in break credit each. And that'll do it for the break. Thank you all. I'll get it out to you.